Hello everyone, welcome to a new episode of The Elder Scrolls V, Skyrim, Road to Platinum. We continue, traversing through this dungeon. Now we see what's going on. Hello. Well, if you want to be a jumping bitch about it. Good job, buddy. The heck are you shooting? No, seriously, who the hell are you shooting at? A Falmer shield. Oh my god, Fendal. Fendal, move.
I'll see you in
Okay, okay, fire is better then. Oh my god, okay. Okay. I really gotta find the ice spells. Rest. Oh my god.
Who's
Fendal. Chorus. Yeah. Oh. Nice. Oh my god.
Who's?
My god, Fendal. I almost fell. Let's go. Is it? Why would this area be here? No idea. Ooh. Oh my god, thank you, game. Thank you so much. What is my... Ooh, it's the shout. There. Did you see that? He teleported. Good job, friend.
Boost!
I would need 60. Fire damage. Oh, I don't want him to flee. Besides, I can't do that. I don't know. Do I do alchemy? I heard it. Zella dumb.
You can't beat me.
Yeah, you tell him.
Oh.
sorry.
What are you doing? I'll see you in pieces.
I'm stuck. Careful with the thing.
Who's?
Healing though. Shit.
Do your work.
Don't you die on me, Fendal. A shovel, dude. Oh my god. Fendal. Fendal, buddy. Can I grab this now? Of course not. Don't be silly. Fendal. Fendal. crazy. Disgusting. I don't know where Fendal is. Fendal! Is he dead somewhere? You good? You good? You good, buddy? Oh my gosh, Fendal.
That's your best, huh?
Pieces.
You missed. Fendal! He's okay. I don't know why it took.
Who's?
Help! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I don't even. Oh no, I do. I do.
You can't beat me!
Fucking run. I'm. Oh shit. Fendal, what are you doing? Protecting me. Fendal, go!
Who's?
Go! Fendal, go! Is she too fat? Don't go first person. Don't fall. There she is. I don't want kill cam. I knew it was gonna be a kill cam. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to edit this. Oh, I'm gonna have to edit this. It's gonna be awful. It's gonna be horrendous. And all because Feindahl isn't doing the job that I hired him to do. What are you doing, Feindahl? What are you doing? Why are you like this? Why are you like this, Feindahl? Why? I don't even care. No more. Feindahl. Dear Lord. I'm gonna have to fucking edit the fucking kill cam, dude. Fucking son of a bitch. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna hate this. I'm gonna hate this very much. Why? Why, Feindahl? Why? You betrayed me. I don't mind. Fucking piece of fucking crap. I'm really stressed. Oh my gosh. Harvest. Great, you're just for show. Okay. Feindahl! Oh, Feindahl. I saw movement. Feindahl. I don't know where he is. I fucking don't know where he is. Oh, There you are. Fucking scare me like that, man. What do we do? Fendal, what the fuck do we do? Oh shit, I only have 6 picks left. Hold on. Hey. Fendal. I'm a pussy. Shit. Okay, this is fine. Yeah. Fendal. Remember when I said it was fine? That thing can't come here. Yeah. You are. Ragdoll, bitch. Sorry, guys. I had to make a new recording. Okay. Wait, can I? I'm gonna save here. Maybe don't even matter. Hey. Yeah, whatever. I'll take it. That was silly. With us. Oh my gosh. There are enemies. What the fuck is up with these, like, wet noises? Fendal. Leave that. Let's go home. Where? Oh god, where do I have to go, buddy? Lower the difficulty, but that's just something I don't want to do for this challenge. So yeah, I'm not playing on like legendary difficulty. I'm just playing the one that's on default. That bitch is gonna come after me. So yeah, we are really underleveled. Are you kidding? Fendal. Fendal. There you are. Don't scare me like that, man. Wait 2 hours for his ass. Okay, this is probably it. Jesus. Dear Lord.
Huh?
Huh? Damn right, huh? Wait, what is that? Sure. Oh my gosh, myself. Okay. Just drop the goddamn plate. Okay, this is the puzzle room. If I'm correct. Oh, of course I went the wrong way. Oh, dear Lord. Yeah, I should have followed the goddamn messed up rug, but I didn't. Alright, do I remember how to do this puzzle? No. Do I think I struggled? I think so. Again. Yeah. It's the scroll. Oh, I did not notice this man. Very eventful. I have a lot of footage to edit to make this episode into something remotely watchable. Yeah, like the reason why we're struggling a lot is because we are very underleveled to be undertaking the main story quest. But whatever it takes, I am not lowering the difficulty. And as we get farther and farther, or actually I should say closer and closer to the Platinum Trophy, I might actually increase difficulty to just keep it interesting, and because there's a lot of quests that we're gonna have to do, not just the main story, so not just the main campaign for the trophy. So yeah guys, thank you for watching, I really appreciate it, and I'll see you soon.